Okay, so this is a new video that I really wanted to do a long time ago. This is my K-pop goals, and I did right here my goals for my bias group, that is VIX, a boy group, and a girl group that. For girl groups, I still can't say a biased girl group, just that this group, I just collect anything from them, for now. Because I can say I just bias Jellyfish artists, so that's why. So first is VIX. And for VIX, I want to complete this one, so. First, for the albums that I don't have, I just need the Taiwan Express from Voodoo Doll, the CD and DVD. But now it's on eBay for about $100, and it's so expensive. And if someone knows where I can buy it less expensive, or I don't know, second hand, someone selling it, let me know, because I already want it. And VIXLR CD and DVD, I will be buying it really soon, I hope so. This one, if I won't be able to find something cheaper, I hope in a couple of months to try to get the money for this, for the Korean press. I just need the VIX chinned up Kino version, from which of the version, the chinned and the chinned version, I think they said in the Freedom version. The Freedom I still need, but the other version is on the way, from Keton for You. So for the fourth quartz, I'm missing... Please focus. Oh my god. Maybe like this. Okay, so I'm missing a Rock Your Body Ken photocard, and I have it on the bias, so I will have it, I hope so, when it arrives. So now I need just a one and on bookmark of Ken. Leo Jekyll is on the way, I hope so it will arrive, because I'm waiting for it so much. The boys record, I still need the postcard that with the little pictures. VIXLR, the Leo card, the one that I'm missing. From the concert, the video concert from the Utopia. I have Hongbin standy. I won a bid for the Hugh standy on buying. Hope it will be on the way soon. I just need to ship it. And I'm looking for this one for reasonable prices. So if anyone sell any of this member, let me know please. For Kratos, I want another copy of this one, and I will have it on the way. Taiwan Express, I just need for the magnets Ken. So if anyone selling, let me know. Dark and Angels, I need Ken. Again, is if someone selling, can't say I need the second version of Neo and Leo. Second version, not the for the normal version, but for the couple version. There were two versions, so I need the Neo, Hugben and Rakken. For the Taipei, for can't say I need just N, Taipei completed. Depend on me. For the regular, I need Leon Hyuk, Taipei Leon Hongbin. Hyuk on the way, Taipei, Leo, and Ken and Rabi, Hanakada. Regular, I have all of them. Taipei, I need Leo, Rabi, and Hongbin. Taipei, Leo, Ken, Hongbin, and Hyuk. If anyone's selling, that's why I'm showing it. Because I need some help. It's really difficult. I'm ready for 1 year. There's some card that I'm waiting about 1 year, and I'm buying copies, and I get the same members. And it's difficult to get the others. So for the girl groups, it's Gugudan and IOI. Gugudan, it's mostly what I need. IY is especially for these members because I really like these members. I like the interactions of my bias groups, my bias group, and the interactions of the other members from the other groups that I like. So from IY, I need Sohye, Yujung, Sejong, Mina, and Sumi, and Zo, Pinky. Any photo card that you see that I'm missing, Gugudan, I need only for the little photo card. Sejong, Haeyeon, Mimi, and Nayeong, that's the only one that I'm missing. And I think I have Mimi on the way, so this one there's no need. And Haeyeon, I'm not sure if I want Haeyeon, but what I mostly need is Sejong and Nayeong for now. And if you have Haeyeon, just let me know. And Gugna come back. I plan to get all the members. So next is K-pop girls, many groups. Must have no matter what. In my opinion, it's anything VIX and Gugudan related or Songkook. As I said, Jelfish artist I'll be getting. So album and merch I want. It's like a wish list because I won't be getting them now. Because there's some albums that are my priority now. But if I just wanted to show you, this is for now the one that come out. And the one that I really want to listen to them, to get them, and then to listen to them. And there's some that are in question because I'm not sure if I'll be getting them anyway. Because this one I prefer to listen before because it's not like I'm the biggest fan of these artists because I don't know enough of them maybe. And I just prefer to listen to the music and not to buy immediately the album. But the others I did listen and I know I like it, but didn't listen all the songs so I'd be able to listen it now. And that is the album and the merch I did order, and that on the way, as I told in my previous video, I have Cross Gene new album, Mirror Black version. I have Top Secret, VIX merch, as always. BTS, I just got one copy, I think the blue version, I'm not sure. Because I don't really need both versions. It's the same for VINX, I just got one version. I don't really collect all BTS albums, just the ones that I like the music, and the same for many groups. Because I first need to listen to the music and then I buy it because I support the other groups. I support all the groups that I listen as much as I can. After all, I don't have enough money, I'm working for it. So mainly I buy VIX because that's the first group that I really want to support them no matter what. And after that, if I have more money, I buy other groups. So this time I did get Red Velvet Rocking, random version. I hope it will be yearly version because I really like it. SF9 Burning Sensation. I bought an EXO, there was a kit on sale, and for the Block B Bastard production DVD, it was a kit on sale as well. This one, I like it, Limitless, that's why I got one. Sonamu, I like this song, and so strange that not many people talking about it, but it's not really good. EXO, Happy Lotto Books, first time I saw it was something special, but I bought it, because it's genuine version, it's not that I regret, it's just the price is very expensive for what they show, and I hope it will be worth the money, because it's really expensive, but I really wanted to support genuine. I would got Dio as well, but money. So I got Cross Gene album from Bai, and it was like a box for most of the album, so it was nice to get for a good price, and I got photocards a lot, and I got icon from Ketchup City sale. It was really cheap. Park Yuchon, I always wanted it, but it was so expensive for the little album that was his debut solo album, so it was too much for me, and they were selling it for just $5 or less. And check it out, because they just ordered it a couple of days ago. MND, the same. Ketchup CD sale. Tiara, the same. Palkyung, I really like Blogby colors, style. And their newest music, that's yesterday, I think. I really like it, and I was hoping there will be an album, but there's no album. And Big get come out with a new song, but I got a feeling that the song was so like for the Block B one, for the yesterday, at least in my opinion, because not, it's like the same song, it's like the same colors for the song. I don't know how to explain it, just in my opinion at least. So I got buy album, all these albums at the surprise. You will see which one I always wanted. So Osti albums that I ordered: Romantic Doctor, Teachers, Kim Osti, and this one was a Goo Goo member, Hebin, and she sang the song that was so beautiful, and I wanted it. So I got the Legend of the Blue Sea. I didn't see the two first dramas. I got them because of the ones that sing the host. For the Legend of the Blue Sea, Ken Vicks sing a song, and Sejong from Gugudan. And the Goblin one I got because I really liked the drama. I did see this drama, and I did like the song. A lot of the osters are so pretty. And next, Mixter projects. There's some Mixter projects that I'm in now. For example, Stellar's new album project. If you're a Stellar stan, please get into this project. Support these girls, because when they keep doing Mixter projects, in my opinion at least, that the group didn't do enough for the company. And I'm really afraid when groups need to disband, and it's really frightening me a lot. So please, if you're stunning them, get into them, get into this project, support them, get the least pricey one. There's a couple of projects there, and I think the Stellar one is still open, so if you can support them, please do it, because they really need it. And if you stun them, it will be great. So the Top Dog is already closed, and it's already in process. I got the normal version, and it's a signed album with special one member random message written, handwriting. So it was nice, and the price is really worth what they're giving. So next is the Fanside project. I did get another Mixter project, but it was just now. It's a new group that going to debut, and I listened a little from the song that they showed, and it's kinda cool. I don't remember the group name because it's new. It's going to be debuted, and I just supported them. I think it's good to support new groups. So next is a Fanset project. I have many weeks Fanset, but they're still in process. It will take time because there's some dolls in the fence in the projects, and it takes them time, because it's that what they wrote, because it's there were some changes, so it Till now I didn't have any problem, so I will wait. I know that these kind of things takes a little more time, so any album suggestion from YouTube or friends, if you have any suggestions, I write it for myself so I can listen, and if I want to get it, albums, all the albums that I really want, in addition to everything that I write, when I have enough money, I will concentrate in it. It's stellar all albums, and God 7, all the albums, the one I'm missing, and Icon, old stuff, and Japanese Taiwan, and in Taiwan version. Why? Because I kinda like Icon stuff. I don't know why. The Japanese stuff is really nice, so I would really like it. Okay, it's focusing. Oh, yes. So I will try to get it. And that is everything for my K-pop goals. If you have a way to help me for what I'm looking for, it will be nice. Sorry for it being so long. I just talk a lot. So that's for now, and I think I'll be doing this one for every couple months. It will be nice to keep updated for what I'm missing, and if anyone can help me, it will be great. So again, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.